Hello, Pocoyo.
Hi.
Ah, building blocks. How nice. What's this?
Friend!
You've made some new friends? And they're so colourful.
They!
There's a blue one, and a yellow one, and a green one, and a red one.
Friends! Wait, Pato, wait!
I see. You're going to show Pato.
Friends?
Where did they go?
Professor Pato.
Hello, friends. Welcome to another lesson with Professor Pato. Professor Pato says that when there's sun and rain, something wonderful appears. A rainbow. How lovely.
Rainbow.
Well done, Caterpillar. Baby bird, can you tell us what that's called? Can you help baby bird?
Rainbow! It's a rainbow.
Hmm. It looks as if the angry alien has something he wants to say. Wonderful! Now we've all learned about rainbows.
Lesson approved by Professor Pato.
Friend! Friend?
Still haven't found your friends, Pocoyo? There's one! He's right there! Can you tell Pocoyo what colour to look for?
Yellow!
There's one! What colour is that one?
Blue! It's blue!
Now what colour?
Green! The green one!
Now what colour should Pocoyo look for?
Red! The red one!
Bye, buddy!
Number menu! Time for a nice lunch. It looks like Pato is ready to order. One orange. Very good.
One orange!
Oh dear. Well, how about one slice of watermelon instead? One slice of watermelon. Ah, poor Pato. Can you tell Pato how many hearts there are?
One heart.
That's it, one. Look, Pato. These are Pocoyo's new friends.
Daddy! Red! Green! Yellow! Blue!
wonderful! What colorful friends you have, Pocoyo!
Red, blue, yellow, green. Color, you got the colors. Red, blue, yellow, green. Red, blue, yellow, green.
Rainbow.